And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Mano a mano. One fall will decide it.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Ooh, spine jarring.
Oh, man! A big-time miss.
Back is in some real pain now. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Here's a cover.
Two.
Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely though.
Kick to the ribs.
Hey, looks like she wants to go home early, and the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm not sure, King.
Hey, they're looking to end it early with a backslide.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Stay down! Stay down!
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet!
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rip. Count.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, the Bombshell, Amanda Rose.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.